song of meditation. Giving and morality and the other perfections, taking or the name, repentance, discipline, and the many other right actions all come back to the practice of meditation. All true acts of merit are included in meditation. It is their parent and they are born from it. Zen Master Shōichi says, "Meditation is the way to the great liberation. All righteousness flows from it. All the actions find their consummation there. Wisdom and divine inspiration are born from it. The life of man and of heaven derives from it." Shodoka poem of Yoka Daishi, he says, "When suddenly he awakens to the Buddha Zen, the six perfections and the 10,000 right actions are found perfect within him." In the Zen phrase, water drunk by the cow becomes milk, and drunk by the snake becomes poison. The same water becomes in the former pure milk and benefits others, and in the latter a terrible poison and harms others. This is a significant statement. The six perfections are: giving, morality, endurance, energy, meditation, and wisdom. Bodhisattva means in Sanskrit, one whose mind is in enlightenment. He has awakened from the dream of illusions. He treats the interests of others as his own. Above, he seeks wisdom. Below, he engages himself in helping all. First perfection is giving. It means practice of benevolence, love, compassion, and virtue, and is of three kinds: giving things, giving truth by teaching, and giving fearlessness by inspiring another with courage and strength. Conduct which avoids the wrong and performs the right. The third perfection is endurance. It means the strong fortitude by which one can be patient whether things go well or against him. Fourth perfection is energy, which is sustained exertion, a spirit which never turns back. The fifth is Zen meditation, which means silencing the thought and looking within. The sixth perfection is wisdom, the power of clear penetration. Giving, that we join together for mutual help. Morality, that we join together to preserve the social order. Endurance, that we remain strong and patient in the face of anything that comes. Energy, that we work in earnest at the task before us. Zen meditation, that we attain unshakable conviction. Wisdom, that we act on a right view of the things of the world. There is another old picture which shows merely a perfect circle, and the poem reads, "The rounded pearl of thy character, let it have one irregularity. If quite round, it will roll too easily." Zen saying, satisfaction with the past, gratitude for the present, and spiritual energy for the future.